What was that with Dariella?
Just wanted her to know she shouldn't be here after what she did.
It's pretty hardcore. Did I mention Mitch is not at all what I expected?
How so?
I guess I pictured more of a drummer, less of a lead singer. You guys were a thing.
No. I don't know, it's complicated.
Say no more. I've had my fair share of complications.
Sure you have.
What's that supposed to mean?
All right. Listen up. The guy who has our jellyfish, his name is Duncan Santos. He's the local venom dealer here in Lisbon because God knows every city needs one of those.
What else do we know about him?
Biochemical genius. Did some time for producing a whole bunch of LSD. He also made a ton of money developing antivenom, which was in short supply after the animals went nuts.
He's a world profiteer, is what he is.
He also did a little time in a psych ward, sipping too much of his own sauce.
So we're going after a crazy drug-addled venom dealer in the middle of a hurricane.